Lucy. Lucy, it's getting lonely without you having to put up with Dave by myself. But I believe you have a very special guest who has joined you in Catherine Hill Bay.
Matt, I don't think I'm ever going to get lonely without you, mate, but the rules here at the Catho Pub, guys, are if you are grouchy, irritable or just plain mean, there will be a $20 surcharge just to serve you. Let's go and see if our chef in here has the same rules happening. What is going on in here, guys? Les Murray, hello.
Hello, Lucy.
Welcome to Les Murray's kitchen. Can you tell us, firstly, what have you got cooking? What's on the boil, Les?
We've got chicken paprika cooking, which is my favourite dish from my old days in the old country in Hungary.
Yeah, can you tell us what actually goes in the dish, Les?
Well, the dish is very, very simple. You've got chopped capsicum, chopped onions, chopped tomatoes, chopped garlic, chopped chilli, paprika and the chicken, of course, and you put that all in a pot.
Yep.
You mix it up with the paprika to give it the flavour, and you just cook it on low heat for 30, 35 minutes, and that's it. You don't have to add anything, nothing. It's fantastic.
God of football and also MasterChef, but joining us in the kitchen here as well are some of the famous Zads lads, and it's not just restricted to fans of football who are in here helping Les in the kitchen. We've also got Josh Mitchell, a player from the Newcastle Jets, in on all of the fun, so plenty going on. When can we expect dinner to be ready, Les?
It'll be ready, as soon as we go off air. You and I are having a feast.
Yeah.
And we're having, by the way, a glass of vino relaxo is mandatory when you're cooking this. Cheers.
Les, talk to us about the week in football.
The week in football coming up?
Coming up.
Big derby in Sydney is a massive event, already a sellout. I'm not going to give you a tip. Please don't ask me. And of course, we've got... it's been a great week with the appointment of Ange, which I'm very excited about. I love this press conference. Mm. It was very positive, very encouraging, great body language on his part. So I'm looking forward to Ange's reign as the Socceroo coach.
And also a great start to the A-League, Les.
Fantastic. I mean, the crowd's massive. Football has been good. The best football so far has been served up by the Roar, Brisbane Roar, against Sydney. And a terrific atmosphere at the games. I was at the Wanderers game at Parramatta on the weekend. It was fabulous, fabulous. And of course, we're here to help the victims of the
RFS
of the fires. And our hats off to the fireys who've done such a great job in this region as well as everywhere else. So you know, football can be a catalyst for you know, making things better for people, and that's what we're trying to do here, as well as feed some people who might be a little bit hungry tonight.
A little bit hungry. I know I'm definitely starting to get a little bit hungry here in Les's
kitchen.
Are you smelling
it?
I'm smelling it.
You want to see one that's already on?
You've got to have a look at what's going on in the pot here, guys. Have a look.
Have a look. Come over here. There it is. Okay. Beautiful. Look at that. And it creates a beautiful, beautiful sauce. See that beautiful sauce? And you have it with gnocchi, which is a closest thing to a Hungarian dumpling called mekedli that we have in Australia. And I'm going to boil that up and have it as the side dish. It's beautiful.
It's just getting too hot in here, guys. It is getting way too hot in here in this kitchen. It's all going on. Les Murray cooking, the Zads lads chopping everything up, Josh Mitchell wiping the sweat off of his skull cap. Guys, back to you in the studio. You're the ones that are jealous now.
Yeah.
As you can see, dinner is being served up. We've got some of the boys seated down here ready to tuck into Les's secret dish. Les, it looks like it's all turned out, but Pete, we need an actual...
I want your approval.
Tell us, Pete, how does it look and smell?
Oh, it looks great. I'm sure Terry will finish it all off.
But we've also got
we'll absolutely
start serving, but we've also got a very special presentation here tonight as well. Zach is going to give the publican of our pub here, dear Terry, a presentation of the jersey. Thank you so much for joining us and having us here at the Catho Pub, Terry.
Thank you very much for coming.
Wow, brilliant, guys. Thank you.